What happens when you run out of brake fluid? The second most common cause of low brake fluid is a leak. If you don't find out where it is leaking and fix the problem, then you could end up running the brake system dry. The end result is this: when you step on, the pedal will go all the way to the floor but it will not stop the car.